Stop there, if you please, Mr. Merg. Have you had surgery, Mr. Merg?
No.
Do you have scars of any kind?
No.
Wipe off your lipstick. That's much better. Now you understand that you'd be under contract to me, personally. Do you know what that means? Now turn around for me. Very nice. You move well. Live with your family, do you?
Yes.
That's nice. Tell me something. How old are you, Mr. Murr?
15.